What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper back with another reaction video. In this video, where I'm about to react to Heavy D and the boys. You can't see what I can see. Shout out to Jack Tripper for requesting this track. Ready to see what's up with this track, bro. This is going to be the second track that I react to by Heavy D and the boys. And I messed with the first track that I reacted to. I don't know the names, you know what I mean? I'm not good with remembering the names of the tracks and whatnot. But yeah, that first track that I reacted to was dope as hell, bro. I like the message he was talking about. I like his flow and everything, delivery and all that. So yeah, I'm ready to see what's up with this track, see what's up with the video as well. But before we get into the video, I need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, real time in case subs, let's go. Post notifications on. With that being said, let's check this out. All right, let's get it. Okay. Alright, off rip, bro. He's flowing. Off rip, he's flowing. Okay. Alright. Hard. Hard, bro. Hard. The flow switch right there. Yeah, the flow switch right there is crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, he's flowing, bro. He's flowing, bro. Yeah, he snapped, bro. He snapped. The flow is crazy. And I think he had like two flow switches in that whole entire verse, bro. That shit is dope. Lines that I fuck with, though, as far as lines that I fuck with, bro. Instead of victory, he got evicted beat. Y'all told me that he doesn't curse in any of his music, bro, which is crazy. That's impressive, you know what I mean? But I like that line right there. Instead of victory, he got evicted beat. I'm not pressed, I'm on a peaceful journey, like a padlock, gotta make your head bop, like a padlock, gotta make your head bop, lock like a padlock, yeah, okay, lock like a padlock, gotta make your head bop, not Fred Flintstone, but I can make your bed rock to a rhythm, hell is what I give him, yeah, he was flowing, bro. I'm really sick and tired of the isms, schisms. I don't know what he means by that, isms, schisms, yeah, I don't know what he means by that, but, yeah, the flow is crazy, bro. The flow was insane. I fuck with it. But yeah, let's keep it going, bro. This shit's dope. This shit's dope so far. He had like two flow switches. What I can see. You can't see what I can see. You're blind, baby. You're blind from the facts. You're blind. You can't see what I can see. You're blind, baby. You're blind from the facts. You're blind. You can't see what I can see. You're blind, baby. You're blind from the facts. You're blind. You can't see what I can see. You're blind, baby. You're blind from the facts. There I go. There I go. There I go again, again. With a grin, grin. I might bag, grin, tin, tin. Emergency. Run, run, down, 911. The H to the A to the B to the Y. Oh my gosh, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. He's flowing, bro. He's doing it effortlessly, too. That's the crazy part. Okay, dope, bro. This is dope. This is just a track you just put on to vibe to, you know what I mean? Because he's just flowing. He's just absolutely flowing. I fuck with it, bro. I mess with it. What did he say? I like whenever artists spell their name out, you know what I mean? That's just dope. Especially if they could do it without like messing up the flow or messing up the rhyme scheme or whatever. And he did that, bro. He did it in an ill way. That just flowed really well. But what he said, I rip shreds in bed, Jack the Ripper. Because Jack the Ripper, isn't that LL's nickname, I think? I don't know. But yeah, I'll fuck with it, bro. I'll fuck with it nonetheless. He's snapping with the flow, bro. Abracadabra, ick, silk, my favorite fabric. Hun had fun. She was done reading Moby Dick. Me and my crew played a game called Flipper. When we come around, you better tighten up your zipper. I don't know what he means by that. But, yeah, he's killing it, bro. He killed it. The flow's crazy. The flow's crazy. Alright, hold on. Who is on the...
magazine cover. Okay. Drink Coca-Cola. Remainder, I'm solo. Like fancy clothes, once in a while, sports polo. Drinks on the house. There's a stunt on the couch with a bunt in the mouth. Check it out. Check it out.
Yeah, he's flowing, bro. The Nubian sisters, Nubian twisters, turns and uptown Nubians. Follow the leader. I got the fever. I'm burning up like a heater. Microphone check one. Microphone check two, three. You can't see, but I can see. This is dope. This is dope, bro. This is really dope. Like, only a few people, you know what I mean? Like, you gotta be really skilled to be saying, like, lines like, you know what I mean? Microphone check one, microphone check two, three. You can't see what I can see. Like, it sounds dope when he says it, right? Like, because of the way he's delivering it and his flow and all that. I like it. And there was, like, several different flows within this track, bro. Several different, right? He changed the flow up a few times. And what else did he say? Yes, on a smooth-tipped, overweight lover. I'm on your radio and your magazine cover. Drink Coca-Cola. Remain the rhyme solo. Like fancy clothes. So once in a while, I sport the polo. Yeah, he's just talking to shit, bro, right? But doing it in a dope way. Peace to all the Nubian sisters who be in twist and turn in uptown Nubians. Follow the leader. I got the fever. I'm burning up like a heater. Yeah, he was just talking to shit, bro. Dope way. And ain't that... Isn't that Flavor Flav? I think it's Flavor Flav, if I'm not tripping. The video's dope. This is dope. This is really dope, bro. It was just a fun track. Yeah, I mess with this one, bro. And I think that's Flavor Flav on the hook, if I'm not mistaken, right? But yeah, this was a fun track, bro. I like this one. This one was dope as hell. Yeah, this is definitely a song you just can put on and just bump, you know what I mean? And just vibe out to. That's just what it is. His flow is crazy. His flow was crazy. He had a few flow switches throughout the entire track, right? I think like... four or five flow different flow switches and whatnot. But it was cool, bro. This was really dope. I messed with this track heavy, bro. Video was dope too. Video was really dope too. I like the effects and all that. As well as the black and white and all that shit. So shit was cool, bro. Shit was a dope video. Shit was a dope track. Production as well. Production was dope too, bro. But most importantly, it was his flow. I feel like his flow stole the show. That's just in my opinion. What captured my eye. But yeah, I enjoyed this track a lot. But yeah, if y'all enjoyed the reaction video, be sure to leave a like. If you would like, leave a comment. If you would like, share the video, do all that fun stuff. With that being said, I'm gonna see y'all next one. I'm out. Peace.